huge great pyramids in Antarctica. They jut out of the ice and snow, and they look perfect, just like those in Egypt.
Why are seals and birds perfectly preserved, found deep inland in Antarctica, far from any ocean? This icy land is more than just a frozen desert. It's a realm filled with startling secrets. With temperatures plummeting to minus 58 degrees Fahrenheit, it's one of Earth's most extreme environments, yet it continuously reveals shocking discoveries. What more does the ice conceal? Let us uncover the strange mysteries waiting in the silent, frozen shadows of Antarctica. The extraordinary adaptations in Antarctica's extreme cold. Antarctica's vast, icy land is where some amazing discoveries have been made. It's one of the coldest and most remote places on Earth, with temperatures often dropping to a freezing minus 58 degrees Fahrenheit. Only the toughest explorers dare to go there. Over the years, scientists have found many strange things in the frozen landscape. These discoveries tell stories from long ago, preserved perfectly by the cold. Some finds include ancient fossils that show Antarctica used to be green, and strange meteorites from far away in space. There are also remains of early explorers, which remind us how dangerous it was to explore this icy land, and fossils of prehistoric animals that lived when the continent was very different. But this isn't the most surprising part. Scientists have also found well-preserved animal bodies, like seals and birds, far from the coast. This makes them wonder how these animals ended up so far inland. These finds not only show how tough life in Antarctica is, but also give important clues about Earth's history and weather patterns. Besides animals and fossils, there are also remains of old expeditions, such as preserved food and personal items left by explorers who faced the harsh conditions. These artifacts give us a peek into the daily lives of those brave enough to explore the unknown. As research continues, the ice may reveal more secrets from the past every year. These new discoveries can teach us more about our planet's history and even help predict future climate changes. So, Antarctica isn't just a place of ice and snow. It's a frozen treasure chest full of scientific knowledge waiting to be discovered. In Antarctica, temperatures can drop to a bone-chilling minus 128.5 degrees Fahrenheit. Despite this frigid weather, the continent is the least explored on Earth, hidden beneath its thick ice sheet. Beneath this ice, there are over 400 lakes that amazingly don't freeze. They stay liquid because of the warmth coming from the Earth's core. Interestingly, the central part of Antarctica doesn't follow any time zones. The continent also has a unique human touch. It includes only a few countries' territorial claims and has just two ATMs for use. If you think these facts alone don't make Antarctica stand out as a truly unique place, let me tell you about 10 unusual and intriguing discoveries that have been made here. These discoveries have not only deepened our understanding of the continent, but have also expanded our knowledge of what conditions life can endure. They offer new insights into both past and future possibilities. First, scientists found strange microorganisms that can live in the harshest conditions. These tiny life forms survive in places with almost no sunlight or nutrients, showing us that life can thrive in unexpected ways. Another amazing discovery is the presence of ancient fossils. These fossils tell us that Antarctica was once a much warmer place, covered with forests and home to various animals. This helps us understand how the Earth's climate has changed over millions of years. Moreover, huge underwater mountains were discovered under the ice. These mountains, taller than the Alps, are a hidden world beneath the ice sheet, waiting to be explored. Let's dive deeper into Antarctica's icy secrets, discovering subglacial rivers and hidden ecosystems. Another fascinating find is the presence of meteorites. Antarctica's icy surface makes it easier to spot these space rocks, which offer clues about the early solar system and the formation of planets. The discovery of subglacial rivers and lakes, which flow beneath the ice, reveals that there are entire ecosystems living in these dark, cold waters. Scientists have found remnants of ancient bacteria in these subglacial lakes. These bacteria have been trapped for thousands of years, providing a glimpse into the past and how life can survive in isolation for so long. These discoveries in Antarctica not only amaze us, but also challenge our understanding of life and the planet. They remind us of the incredible resilience of life and the many secrets our world still holds. Found in the icy reaches of Antarctica, this fascinating land first drew the world's attention when a Russian expedition charted it in 1820. Since then, This vast frosty wilderness has intrigued many researchers and scientists. They are eager to learn how life survives in such a harsh, always cold environment, and what secrets lie beneath the thick ice covering the continent. Amidst the frozen landscape, there are many legends and myths about Antarctica. Some believe alien spacecraft are trapped and frozen within its icy realm, suggesting encounters beyond our understanding. Others think that somewhere in its vast icy depths lies a hidden base built by the Third Reich, lost in history. Another story speaks of a hidden city, safely tucked away from the world. Every day, there are exciting updates about life thriving in these extreme conditions, sparking interest and curiosity among those who follow the news from afar. By subscribing and turning on notification bells, fans make sure they are the first to hear these intriguing updates, staying connected to the stories of survival and discovery in one of the world's most challenging places. This remote and seemingly empty land continues to capture the interest of many, serving as a key point for scientific studies and adventurous explorations. The relentless cold raises the question, what other mysteries does the ice hide? Antarctica remains central to the quest for knowledge and the unknown, from the possibility of ancient microorganisms to tales of hidden civilizations, keeping everyone guessing and eager to learn more about what secrets the ice may hold. Every new discovery in Antarctica brings even more questions, fueling the passion of those dedicated to uncovering its mysteries. Whether it's uncovering ancient bacteria or finding evidence of past civilizations, each finding is a step closer to understanding this incredible land. Hidden beneath a thick layer of ice, far from everyday sights and sounds, lies Antarctica, a land covered in cold and ice. Some scientists believe that this frozen continent might be the location of the legendary lost city of Atlantis. Atlantis, according to the Greek philosopher Plato, was a city of demigods first mentioned around 360 BC. Researchers have been trying to uncover the mysteries of Antarctica, but their findings often add to the confusion rather than solving it. In 2014, scientists made a remarkable discovery. They found three elongated skulls, the first human remains ever uncovered in Antarctica. These skulls had an unusual shape, similar to elongated skulls found in Egypt, Peru, and other parts of the world. Ancient civilizations used to practice skull elongation from a young age, shaping the skulls to achieve this distinct look. This finding suggested that ancient civilizations in Africa, South America, and Antarctica might have been in contact with each other. Next, we explore Antarctica's hidden history and outer space connections more. Antarctica's cache of ancient wonders. Antarctica's huge ice plains are also great for finding meteorites. The dark meteorites stand out against the white ice, making them easy to spot and preserving them from corrosion. About 90% of all meteorites found on Earth are discovered in Antarctica. Over the last 50 years, more than 10,000 meteorites have been found here, some over 700,000 years old. In 2015, scientists found a small meteorite the size of a potato. It had impacted Earth in 2002 and came from Mars, which left scientists baffled. The discovery of both ancient human remains and meteorites in Antarctica suggests it is not just a land of ice, but a keeper of secrets from both Earth and space. Each new finding reveals a bit more of the past, offering glimpses into ancient civilizations and distant worlds. This continuously challenges our understanding of history and the universe. Scientists have made an amazing discovery by finding a piece of rock from space that contains fossilized remains of Martian microbes. Luckily, these fossils don't seem to be harmful, so we are safe. On another front, researchers have also found evidence that dinosaurs once lived in Antarctica. Since the 1980s, nearly a ton of fossils have been found in this icy region. Many of these fossils, which are over 71 million years old, belong to ancient birds and marine animals, including some species that were previously unknown. This discovery changes our understanding of dinosaur life, showing that these ancient giants lived in Antarctica from 70 to 200 million years ago. Back then, the temperatures were much warmer than they are today, making it possible for life to exist in what we now see as a frozen wasteland. Additionally, Antarctica was not located at the South Pole during that time. Instead, it was in a more temperate part of the southwestern Pacific Ocean. Scientists also found petrified remains of a strange animal, adding even more mystery to the prehistoric life that once existed in Antarctica. These findings are crucial because they expand our knowledge of Earth's historical climate changes and the adaptability and diversity of life forms on our planet. As more fossils are unearthed, we gain valuable insights into the past, helping us understand how Earth's geography and climate have dramatically changed over millions of years. But this wasn't the only exciting part. The ongoing discoveries keep shedding light on how life has evolved and adapted to different environments throughout history. Each new fossil found adds another piece to the puzzle of our planet's rich and diverse past. In 2009, a group of archaeologists made an amazing discovery in the ice of Antarctica. They found the fossilized remains of a creature about the size of a modern house cat, but very different from any pet we know. This ancient animal laid eggs and is thought to be a distant relative of today's mammals. Scientists believe it lived over 250 million years ago, when Earth's climate was very different from what we have now. During a time of global warming, this prehistoric creature is believed to have migrated from Antarctica to southern Africa. Such a journey was possible then, because Antarctica was part of a huge supercontinent called Pangaea. But that's not the only surprising thing about Antarctica. Another strange phenomenon can be seen at the Taylor Glacier. Here, there's a waterfall that looks like it's bleeding. The bright red water streaming down and into the sea can be quite a shock to see. But the reason behind the red water isn't as scary as it seems. It's just a natural occurrence that adds a striking feature to the icy landscape. Now, we'll discover even more about life beneath the ice. Mars on Earth. Still, the discoveries in Antarctica don't stop there. Scientists keep finding new and exciting things that reveal more about our planet's past. For example, they have discovered tiny ancient life forms trapped in the ice, offering clues about life on Earth millions of years ago. In addition to fossils and glaciers, the extreme conditions in Antarctica also help scientists understand how life can survive in harsh environments. This research is not only important for learning about Earth's history, but also helps in the search for life on other planets. But these harsh conditions aren't just tough on scientists. The cold and isolation make it one of the most challenging places to work. Despite this, the potential for discovery keeps drawing researchers back. However, the work in Antarctica is far from over. Each new find opens up more questions about our world and its history. Scientists are eager to uncover more secrets hidden in the ice, making every trip to this frozen land an adventure full of potential. But these remarkable discoveries are just the beginning. With each new expedition, scientists hope to learn more and answer the many questions that still remain about this mysterious continent. This unusual waterfall has a lot of iron oxide, which makes the water turn a deep, blood-like red. The source of this strange sight is a few miles away. Near this spot, there's an ice-covered lake. The salt in this lake's water is 4 times higher than in seawater. Because of this, both the lake and the so-called blood falls only freeze when it gets as cold as 14 degrees Fahrenheit. Driving through the valleys of Antarctica, a continent covered in snow, you wouldn't expect a lack of water. But this icy land has some of the driest places on Earth. These dry valleys were found in 1903 and are known for their very low humidity. There is hardly any ice or snow in these areas. Amazingly, it hasn't rained here for over 2 million years. The extreme dryness comes from strong winds that blow through, sometimes as fast as 200 miles per hour. These harsh conditions create a surprising and interesting landscape, very different from the icy stretches that we usually think of when we picture Antarctica. When winds blow through the valleys, they get warmer and start melting the ice and snow. This melting causes the ice and snow to evaporate into the air. Water, unlike any other substance on Earth, reacts in a unique way under these conditions. These specific conditions are believed to be very similar to those on Mars. This is why NASA tested the Viking Mars exploration program in these dry valleys. The barren landscape of the valleys, which looks a lot like Mars, was perfect for learning how to navigate and survive on the red planet. Meanwhile, there was another interesting experiment happening on Earth's cold environments. In these valleys, 100-year-old Scotch whiskey was being stored. Boxes of this special Scottish whiskey were carefully hidden in the Antarctic ice, kept safe, and waiting to be found in the future. The cold, dry conditions might improve the whiskey's aging process, adding a new twist to how we understand both Earth's and Mars's environments. As winds blow through the valleys, they get warmer and start melting the ice and snow. This melting causes the ice and snow to turn into vapor and rise into the air. Water, unlike anything else on Earth, behaves in a special way under these conditions. These particular conditions are believed to be very similar to those on Mars. That's why NASA chose these dry valleys to test their Viking Mars exploration program. Moving forward, we uncover more mysteries and surprises in the ice, exploring Mars-like valleys and vintage whiskey in the Antarctic. These valleys, which look a lot like the surface of Mars, were used to learn how to move around and live on Mars. At the same time, another experiment was happening in Earth's cold regions. A 100-year-old Scotch whiskey was being kept in these valleys. Boxes of this fine Scottish whiskey were hidden in the Antarctic ice, preserved for future discovery. This special way of storing the whiskey uses the cold, dry conditions to possibly improve the whiskey's aging process. This adds an interesting twist to how earthly and otherworldly environments interact. But this wasn't the most surprising part. The idea of using such extreme conditions to store whiskey shows just how creative and resourceful scientists can be. By doing this, they hope to learn more about the effects of cold on the aging process, and maybe even find new ways to improve it. The Antarctic ice provided a perfect natural freezer, maintaining the whiskey in a state of near-perfect preservation. Imagine discovering these hidden boxes of whiskey decades later, tasting a piece of history perfectly preserved by nature. It's a fascinating blend of science and tradition, showing how we can use natural environments to enhance our understanding of different processes. And all of this started because scientists wanted to explore how cold environments impact both technology and tradition. The insights gained from these experiments have broader implications. They help us understand not just the past and present, but also prepare us for future challenges. Whether it's planning future Mars missions or finding better ways to store precious items, these experiments in the valleys continue to teach us valuable lessons. On a cold morning, explorers found a creature like nothing they had ever seen before. It was about 8 feet long, with bones sticking out and a jaw that could pull back. Scientists were both confused and excited as they gathered to study this amazing discovery. They are now trying hard to figure out where this animal came from, what it eats, and how it fits into the animal kingdom. The creature was found deep in an underground lake, a place where few thought life could exist. Interestingly, scientists have found around 400 such lakes under Antarctica's thick ice. It seems almost magical that the water in these lakes doesn't freeze despite the extreme cold and pressure. This is because the huge pressure keeps the water liquid below freezing point, and the heat from the Earth's core warms the water under the glaciers. Some of these lakes are full of life, with organisms that survive in the harsh conditions. For example, in 2013, American researchers drilled through 2,300 feet of the Ross Glacier and found a hidden lake. Samples from this lake showed cold-resistant bacteria that were new to science, living in complete darkness under the ice. Back in 1914, the Imperial Transantarctic Expedition aimed to cross the continent from one coast to the other. Led by the brave explorer Sir Ernest Shackleton, the journey used several ships, including the Endurance, which was supposed to sail through the Weddell Sea. Sadly, the Endurance got stuck in the ice and was eventually crushed. Shackleton and some of his crew made a dangerous trip in a lifeboat across the Weddell Sea and walked through the frozen land to a whaling station for help. Their survival and rescue after 17 months, thanks to Shackleton's strong leadership, became a legendary story of human endurance and bravery. This story of survival and discovery in Antarctica still fascinates and inspires people. Whether it's the strange creature in the lake or the tough journey of Shackleton and his crew, the icy continent has tales of wonder and resilience against all odds. Could there be undiscovered evidence of ancient human civilizations or even extraterrestrial activity in Antarctica? Like, comment, and subscribe for more.